The downtown market square in St. Catharines is filling up today at the 10th annual Chili Cook-Off for Community Care.
We are having the 10th annual Chili Cook-Off supporting community care. We have 15 vendors set up today with us. It's a $10 entry fee. The guest gets to try 10 samples of chili, and then they get to vote for their favorite.
And what are the proceeds of today's event going towards?
So the proceeds of today's event go directly to Community Care of St. Catharines and Thorold. It's funding the 18 programs and services that are delivered out of the organization.
Kaden Davis of Beyond Montessori School talks about her team here at the cook-off, the Chili Sombreros.
We're just selling chili. We know we're not going to win. We're up to big leagues here, like the collegiate. And we're just a little tiny school. We actually bought the ingredients straight from here. And we chopped them all up, washed them ourselves, and then we cooked them. And it was amazing and fun.
It actually originated in 2007. It was originally run by the Downtown Association. It's always been a fundraiser for community care. 5 years ago, they gifted it to us. And over that time, we've raised just over $50,000 for community care. So today, we're hoping to add just a little bit more to that.
Guests at today's cook-off are encouraged to vote for their favorite chili. And along with the People's Choice category, a panel of judges will also be weighing in on their favorites through a blind tasting.
Looking for real chili, because there's a tradition to chili, but there's so many different kinds. There's Texas chili, there's meatless chili, there's skyline chili that has chocolate in it, all kinds of things. So it's an education every year, because you're always met with something completely brand new. Last year there was a Japanese chili, so I don't know what I'm getting this year sometimes.
I've never actually been here before, so I was very pleased to come and find that it was super busy. There's so many restaurants and businesses in Niagara or St. Catharines that are here, and everything's really good. Everything's tasting really good, so I'm happy to be here during lunch.
Winner of last year's People's Choice category is Thorny's Chili, and they're back at the cook-off for their sixth year in a row.
Today we made a 50-50 chili. So what it is 50 pounds of delicious meat and a case of Labatt 50.
Why did you choose to come out to today's event?
Actually, we've been doing this event for the last 6 years. It's fantastic. It's a good fundraiser for the community. Community Cares does a great event. Actually, we're doing a pop-up dinner on April 4th. It's a bunch of top local chefs getting together to do a dinner for Community Cares, and all the funds go towards them.
It's been another successful event here at the 10th annual Chili Cook-Off, with all the proceeds going towards Community Care. Reporting for The Source, I'm Melissa Andrade.